Cornwall Church. I'm here to do a very small tribute in reference to a young man that I've known all of my life. We're actually best friends, and just lost him just a few weeks ago. So pray with us as we attempt to get through this process here. I knew Minister Nathaniel Woodard for about 40 years, and actually when I found out that he had passed, I had a conversation with my mother, and she told me that, Nate, I got introduced to Nate, I think, when I was about 18 months old, that is. And when he passed, he was 43, I'm 43 years old. We went to the same elementary school, which was Pennypacker Elementary School in Philadelphia. We graduated from the same high school, Northeast High School in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We both graduated in 1987. We both played in the band and the orchestra together. We attended Bethel Temple under the leadership of the late Mother Ellie Daly for many years together. We were so close that his mom was known to me as Aunt Ruth and his father, Uncle Nate, his wife to my children as Aunt Stephanie. When I got married 22 years ago, Nate was my best man. I had watched him grow to become a wonderful son, a wonderful brother, a wonderful husband, definitely a wonderful father, and a wonderful friend. Actually, recall on one occasion when Minister Woodard recognized or found out that my son, Michael, was interested in playing the drums, he gave him his very first set of Vic Firth drumsticks. Minister Woodard was also an awesome preacher of the gospel. But one of the things I know that he is known for all over the country is he was a phenomenal drummer. He was a world-class drummer with a sound like no other. And I gotta tell you this, he was one of the most humble musicians I've ever met in my life. Martin Luther King shared in one of his speeches, he referred to a drum major for justice. To me, Minister Woodard was a drum major for righteousness. Being a musician as well, I always listen for different sounds. No matter where I sat in the service, I could always tell when Minister Woodard got on the set. Because he had a drive that could bring about deliverance in a service. He had a drive that could make a person want to receive Jesus Christ as their personal Savior. He had a drive that would make you want to lead a clean and holy life. His name actually means God has given. And truly, to all of us, Nate was a gift. God gave us to him as I prepared to close for 43 years and then some. If 60 seconds are in a minute and 60 minutes are in an hour, 1,440 minutes in a day, 365 days in a year are equal to 525,600 minutes in that year. God gave us to Minister Woodard. He gave him to us, rather, for 22,600,800 minutes. And so having said that, if you got close enough to meet him, he would refer to you as Cuddy. So as I close, I say good night, Cuddy. We'll see you in the morning.
I'm not going to do that.